If you've ever been in a situation where you've wanted to run a board vertically through your planer, but you're afraid that it's a little bit unstable, here's a quick fix. Just get a couple more boards on each side. You can double-sided tape them together, and now you've got a much more stable piece of wood that you can run through your jointer safely.